Welcome back to Rimworld. We are still working on, well, walls and food. As you can see, we only have about 33 meals and 12 pemmican, which is basically nothing. Waiting on, well, actually a lot of stuff to grow. The hay grass isn't done. The hay grass actually has a while to go. Have we really not been here that long? It feels like, well, in real time we've been here forever. In actual time in game, we haven't been here very long. Still need to... I just need more people. I really do. There is not enough people in my colony, but the fact of the matter is, RPG, you really can't do anything about that because of the rules you set yourself. Not unless you want to undo that and, you know, negate everything you've done until this point. Yeah. Need to make a kill box. I still don't know how that's going to work. There's one little problem I see, though. If they show up over here, let's say, instead of coming this way, they're gonna have to go all the way down over here and under this. There's no quicker way. Makes me wonder if the pathing's going to make them try to go through my walls instead, even if they aren't a sapper raid. I mean, they shouldn't, but that's something to consider, I guess. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Oh, mad cassowary. Again? Again. We are going to overreact to everything. That's just how we should do things. Oh, XCOM, you're okay. Hold on a second. Can we? Is it possible for XCOM to take this on by herself? Can we cancel that? Okay. She can't get away from it. She cannot get away from it. Let's send her some help. Right now I'm really missing that mod that doesn't force you to have slowdown. Yeah, I'm really missing that. You actually did well, XCOM. What are you, just the one bite? Did the cassowary really not hit you the entire rest of the time? Huh. Good job. I'm actually really impressed. Then again, your melee... Well, you do have a burning passion for melee, I suppose. I should have more faith in you. Oh. We've got another quest. Send us a message. This is one of those people that really don't like us, isn't it? Yeah, minus 81. That's... Do I want to do this? I mean, that's just going to improve our... Fimba Unification, is that... Who is that? Not you. Is that the... No. Who is that? Busto Alliance. Oh, it's Light Blue. I don't have any Light Blue near me. I mean, yeah, we could go do that, but... Will we... I don't think I've ever done one of these quests, have we? Poor negotiator can cause more harm than good, blah blah blah, and he might even anger them. So I need someone with a good social skill, of course. Honestly, quite frankly, I don't remember who's really good at social in my group. It's been a while. Erba's at almost 14, so yeah, probably Erba. I don't think this can turn into a combat, can it? I don't think so. So if we set up a... How far away is that? How far away is that? That's not that far? Let's say we're sending Erba, and let's say Abe. Wow, Erba, I have put a lot of money into you. I need to put some into toll, I think. I don't have anything like that. If we send... Oh, hold on a second. I just want a theory. This is 0.9 days for there and 0.9s for back. If we send them with just, like, one of the male elephants, which should be more than enough, because remember, we're not really doing anything. 0.96. So a day and change to get round trip. We're gonna have to send them in simple meals because we don't really have a lot. Yeah, we can do that. We'll wait till morning for that, though. I mean, Erba's already up, but let's wait till morning hits. Yeah, I think we can do that. I'm probably sending them with too much. I've 20 herbal medicine, 20 simple meals, but yeah, I'm worried about getting ambushed, getting somebody infected on the way back, and yada yada yada. It's only a half day RPG. You worry too much. 4.7 days worth of food. Yeah, I'm not worried about it. So, we can see how that's going to work out. I mean, I can't really expect it to be too crazy. As far as, you know, whatever happens, we'll see, we'll see. I don't think I've ever done any of these quests. It does mention the possibility of gifts, but at negative 81, hopefully Abe doesn't decide to do the negotiations. It should be Irba. It should default to the person who has the highest social skill. And she's almost at 14. So I would hope that it would choose the right person. I would hope. Caravan has been ambushed by the Braga tribe. Of course it has. There's two dudes. One has a... Yeah, this... I'm not worried about these guys. It's fine. I'll just get you guys over here. I figured this was going to happen. We have too much stuff on us, I guess. Let's go there. Why are you guys greeting each other when I'm shooting at you? That doesn't seem very intelligent. I'm just saying. Anyway, I mean, I guess we got some pemmican out of it. I mean, we really did. We're obviously going to... I should have stripped them first, huh? Should have done that. Oh well, it's fine. Peace Talks Triumph has improved by 109. Irba, thank you for picking the right person, game. I was assuming that, you know, of course it would pick the person with the highest negotiation ability. ...6,000 experience. That should put her up to 14, right? Should? Yeah, maybe? But Steel Longsword Masterwork? That's nice. That'll go along with someone, well, somewhere. And, yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. That's a lot of social experience. It really is. How do I shut this off? I have no idea. The water overlay thing. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. It's fine. Oh. Hey, RPG, how about you send the people back? I'm just saying. Sure, we can deconstruct that. I'll take the, components? I don't think I have too many of those, actually. No, you got a decent amount. Oh, we had that event going on. Thankfully, we're stuck with rain. So even if my guys don't come over here and deal with this, it's not gonna last long. I don't have any battery charge anymore, though. That's kinda bad. Yeah, considering all my power is this one wind generator. Do I have any ability to make wood fire generators? I think I really ought to make these. Do these need to be... I need to put this somewhere. I can put this over here, right? Yeah, this is undercover. I need to get this done. Skunk, could you build this, please? Dogs, can you please stop eating the fine meals? You bags. Yeah, we're not... I think I need to build another one of these. I really have a colonist? Porcupine has nothing to do? What? I can't am I completely out of blocks? Is that the issue? I am completely out of blocks, aren't I? I didn't actually expect that to happen. Stonecutter's table, please. Oh, granite meteorite. Why do I feel like a whole lot of people are just shuffling stuff around in my storage and not actually accomplishing anything? Kinda feels that way. Hey, potatoes are coming in! Excellent, that's going to be, yeah, we're gonna be making a lot of food. Where'd all my meat go? Why does this not have meat on it? Oh, okay. I could have swore I made that change. Am I just losing my everything? Caravan arrived at Wendy's. Excellent. That's good. Good, good, good. You're missing fingers. I know I'm not really surprised about that anymore. Yeah, good job, Rope. Hey, I found a mistake I made. This didn't allow human-like corpses, so the, person I found along the way... Yeah... Spoils in 22 hours. I can get that person over there pretty quickly, though, so that shouldn't be an issue. I also need to change this. It's not allowed. Why? I am so confused. This game just does some strange things that I just don't understand sometimes. Hey, mortars are finally done. That's fantastic. I can finally make those. What are we going to work on next? I could go for geothermal power, but I think that would just take way, way, way too long. Unlocks longsword. I'm kind of tempted by that, because longsword's pretty good. Drug production wouldn't be a bad idea, considering it'll eventually lead to regular medicine. Which is about 4,000. I've already got Michael Electronics. Prosthetics, flowback operation for... there's so many good options. Nutrient paste... Not really worried about that. Tube television, auto door, advanced lights... I'm gonna spend 600 research points so I can change the color of lights. I don't think we're gonna be doing that! I think we need to go prosthetics. Like, these, they're not as good. The cochlear implants are not as good. The prosthetics, they're all, what, 70% efficiency? Or something? 80%. Close enough. Or is the arms the ones that... No, 50. Eh, well, you know, if they don't have it, 50% is still better than zero. You and I both know this. Like, she's missing an ear. Might want to change that. Middle fingers missing and whatnot. Yeah, I think we're going to go right arm destroyed. Tall is missing an arm. Yeah, I think we want to go for prosthetics, because, yeah, 50% isn't great, but it's better than zero. Kind of wish I went for auto doors, considering I could have... I've gotten rid of this. This is going away. And I've increased the range on this to include this for food, because, well, now I have coolers. Seems like a good idea. Erba, do we want to just cancel that? Because I kind of just want you to work on making stone bricks, because I kind of need them. Yeah. Nobody's currently working on that. Toll is, which is okay, but, you know, she's missing an arm. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'd much rather have Rope working on the research, considering 17. Erba's not bad at 10, but I think I'd rather have the person at 17 doing it. Yeah, our food is much more stable than it was in the beginning of this. I think I had, like, 33 food and a little bit of pemmican. I mean, in fairness, the people we murdered along the way kinda gave us some pemmican. Hey, that's not a good place for that. Porcupine, I gotta appreciate you going after that tortoise, but could you not shoot the wind turbine, please? Hey, I think we're done with what I've set for the wall so far. That's a good sign. I think at this point, it's time to add quite a bit more. Sure, we'll do this and set it up here. I'm going to have to deconstruct all of that, though, and get rid of that. Because otherwise, yeah, we don't really want a kill box full of things where, huh, we have coverage. We have stuff to hide behind. We don't want a kill box like that. We want stuff behind to hide behind, because I can speak today. We don't want our enemies to have stuff to hide behind. There we go. Yeah, we're not doing that. Not in this lifetime. Sorry. Mad Tortoise. Fantastic. Just what I wanted in my day. Yeah, we need to deal with this. Really? Really, Abe. 4 volleys and you're already maxed out for the day. That's actually kind of sad. Abe, I know it's raining. Can you hit the tortoise? Can you hit the tortoise, please? Really, Abe. Oh, wow, okay, Abe finally shot the tortoise, smashed it into the heart, and completely destroyed the heart, killing it instantly. Okay, that works. I'm glad you finally hit something, Abe. I'm trying to make up for your terrible, terrible accuracy with just destroying it in one shot. Good job. Oh my god, the haygrass, you need to come in. Come on, hurry up, let's go, you need to grow faster. I am so sick of my animals eating all of my potatoes so I can't make fine meals. They're doing that, of course they are. I really miss the mod that disallows them to eat things, but I don't think that's been updated. Which is really unfair. Yep, see? He's eating my potatoes. Damn it, Husky 18. Oh, God. You would think that the Huskies would go after the meat more than the vegetables. Like, really? You would hope. But nope. As soon as I have a decent amount of hay grass, they're getting banned from the fridge. They are. Oh, I gotta put doors in this, don't I? Just so we can get in and out of it easier. I don't know if I planned this too well with the steam geyser right there. That might be a terrible idea. That just might be absolutely horrible. We'll see. You know, I'm really starting to worry. It's been a long time since something, like, actually bad happened. I'm just saying, it's been a really long time. Like, I know with that we moved, and unless this rain thing is preventing stuff from happening. Like, is that a thing? Is that a possibility? I don't know. I have no idea. It could be. Of course, in 5 seconds, I could get hit with a met cluster that lands right there. I don't know. But I don't know what Randy is doing. I mean, heck, I've almost gone through and researched all of prosthetics. It's been a while. Like, what's going on, Randy? You're not... winding up for that horrible event that's gonna happen, are ya? Or are you being nice and waiting till I have this done? Like, what's going on? I just realized I never put in the little building that allows me to use the orbital trade beacons. Cause we couldn't bring that with us, cause I am stupid. What is that under? It's not under temperature. Obviously. There we go! Jeez, I can't believe I haven't put this in yet. There we go, right in the middle of the floor, right where it belongs. Oh, we got a visitor. That's nice. On 10 artistic, you're actually pretty decent. I don't really feel like peeing off anybody, though. Oh, pyromaniac. Yeah, don't stay around too long, please. I don't want you lighting things on fire. Love having a visitor, but not one who's gonna light my house on fire. I'm just saying. Please don't have a breakdown because it's raining. Prosthetics are done. Fantastic. We need to make a thing for Tall pretty much immediately. Biofuel wouldn't be too bad. For power, although I'm not really worried about power right now. Like, that's not a huge concern. IEDs might not be a bad idea. Hydroponics, I don't have the power for that. Auto door, yeah, let's go for the auto door. Just to put in the refrigerator. That's the only place I really, really want it. And why is there a rock chunk right in the middle of this? Can we get rid of that, please? Ah, I need more steel for the machining table. That's important. I need Tall to go mining with one arm so I can get enough steel so I can machine her an arm so she doesn't stink so much at mining. I absolutely love this game. Let's go over here. I wonder if her mining, like her yield is actually... No, we're having a party. Fantastic. I wonder if her yield is less considering she's missing an arm. Well, the missing an arm is definitely not ruining her rope. That's not gonna work. Yeah, anyway. What am I looking at? I'm looking at her mining thing. That's right. Yeah, mining yield, 87%, because I'm missing manipulation, which is coming from, you know, not having an arm. So we might want to cancel that, huh? Well, I need to get the machining table up first. There we go, we got our comms console in. Yeah, not having the steel to build that was kind of bad. Now we can get the machining table in. And yeah, there's a simple helmet over here with four work on it, that way it's just not touching. There's this unfinished steel mace that Skunk won't work on. I have no idea why. Hey, thanks, Skunk. I didn't even ask for him to do that. He just... RPG said something. I'm gonna go finish that thing. Hey, 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 we've got kibble. And we've got a decent amount of pemmican as well. Yeah, I'm going to keep my promise. Remember what I'm supposed to do. And... they're unrestricted, aren't they? There, now the dogs can go everywhere but the freezer. Let's make sure we put them on that. The named ones are going to be still unrestricted. I don't mind them. If they're eating really nice meals, I don't mind the named ones doing it. Because there's only four. Not a huge deal. The regular rank and file ones, I mind a little bit more. Oh, I know what's going on. I'm sitting here trying to figure out why this isn't being built. Remember the thing that I deconstructed over here? I got a bunch of bricks from that. This is make any stone block, which it's only reserved for granite. But I have the other ones, so that needs to go. Yeah, most of this game is always me trying to figure out what I'm doing wrong. I love that about this game. It's like, okay, I'm doing something wrong. So now, yeah, Herba's making blocks again, which means we'll finally get blocks over here and that will actually get built. Okay, I was wondering why this wasn't, you know, progressing. There we go. I think we're going to increase this a little bit. I think 3,000 a little bit much. 2,000 on pemmican? I think that's a good option. The dogs are most certainly eating a little bit of it. Because they're running across of it and it's all over the place. But I think if we set that 2,000, that should be enough for us to move, isn't it? Or should we go a little bit higher than that? I'm just thinking. Then again, the problem is I don't have... Like, I want an ancient danger, but at the same time, I guess we could do some trading first before we leave. That might be a good idea. Like, make stuff, blah blah blah, work on things and whatnot, and not just uproot and leave. And get some research going. We've been making a lot of progress with this. Like, rope is doing amazing. So maybe we want to, like, pick up geothermal power, because that's pretty easy to plunk down and get a pretty decent amount of power out of. Biofuel might not be a bad idea. Nutrient paste might not be a bad idea. Not worried. Well, I could get carpet too, I guess. I don't know. Long blades. Yeah, I think we're going to stay here and get some research done. I think that's going to be our goal right now. And just make this a little bit more defensible. We're not going to invest a whole lot into making the infrastructure crazy. I think we're just going to concentrate on... getting our dudes and dudettes a little bit better. Like, I need to make a prosthetic limb for our good friend. Where is that? Prosthetic arm. We need to do this. This needs to be done. And make sure that we use decent medicine, because we need to fix Toll. Toll, she needs an arm. Again, 50% is better than zero. Anyway, next time, more Rimworld. Yeah, we're making a little bit of progress. We're definitely stable on food now. I don't think we're going to have a problem with that. The only thing is we... I'm still worried about Randy not doing anything. That's got me concerned. But yeah, we'll stay here, get some research done, get nice and comfortable with food, get our kibble up, so when we move, we can feed our dogs. I'm not worried about the alpacas, I'm not worried about the cows, I'm not worried about the elephants. It's easy to feed them, they just wander around and nibble off the ground. Great. Dogs are a little bit more complicated. They seem to be liking to eat the things that I need to make our food. Because they always do. I miss the maw that disallowed them from eating that stuff. I really do. Anyway, yes, enough rambling. Until next time.